This radio station was named
Audioslave,
in honor of the last American hero to whom speed means freedom of the soul. The question is not when it's gonna stop, but who is gonna stop them.